do the research yourself, and you might be surprised by what you find. Sonic here is running along the shorter edge of the building, meaning that at most, he's running 80 meters per second, faster than before. Assume that he's wearing his speed shoe power-up, which triples how fast he can run. Sonic is still... In short, no combination of power-up, booster, and track can get Sonic anywhere close to even half the speed of sound. But most embarrassing of all, (laughs)